That's Jupiter. That's Jupiter right there. I'm trying to catch this thing on an iPhone. There it is. See, it got brighter. Where'd it go? See? Oh, you see it got brighter? See it got brighter? This is the second night in a row now that I'm catching this thing. It's real hard to see it. I can't see anything. Oh man, I can't see it on the phone, I'm sorry. Alright, today's July 8th, 2018. Okay, so yesterday,
last night I should say, I came out and I watched this satellite go from south to north. I'm pointing south right now, well, generally south, that's Jupiter. And,
last night there was two of them.
They were flying right next to each other and they were literally intersecting each other's paths, like shuffling back and forth. And tonight I got it again, and this isn't the first or second time I've seen them. I've seen them, this particular one, it's always in a south to north orbit, and it gets brighter and darker and brighter and darker and brighter and darker. And it happens
a lot. I see it a lot. And I want to know what the hell it is, because
it doesn't show up on any of my
satellite tracking
gear. I think that's a Chinese lantern in the sky right there.
Wanted to document this.
It doesn't show up on the satellite